think we're just never going to go to the game. What is that rush? I'm looking down my...
Here I am. coldest. Oh, phones cry. Save me, I had no step in a razor. To belong to be the helper, cradle of venom. Time tired, watch it now. Cold as it falls, all the words we don't say, 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 all the words we don't say.
Oh,
I gotta the red moon. It is the red moon. Sometimes in my bedroom. I've got a red moon. It is the red moon. Sometimes in my bedroom. I've got a red moon. It is the red moon. Sometimes in my bedroom. I've got a red moon. Suggest that Prince would have made a good Goblin King. I would have to agree. Yeah. The boys are gonna get nerdy.
Thank you.
part two of one of my favorite movies of all time. Bessie Smith, Silent J on the NPC. Make some noise! time we've ever carved our outfits.
Aaron has a beautiful ability to put on a costume and then forget about it completely within 5 minutes. You look at the star.
Caress the petal.
I'm just going to try out the front because I've tried a bunch in the secret microphone, but can I please not have just yellow? It's making me feel, it's stressing me out. It's like jaundice, you know? Get colorful with the front shit. Yes, thank you. I'm a mermaid. I like sea colors. Thank you.
Thank you.
Through my fingertips, my brow. She breathes. having a shit day, and now you're not having a shit day. I like to affectionately refer to it as the tantrum song. Emotional. You're so well behaved, brother. It's like just like a bunch of cherubs in the fucking room. You love cherubs. Hey, Leslie, maybe you could tell them that fact you told me about this really beautiful theater.
I found out a fun fact the other day from a lovely tour manager, Mike. We were driving and he said, I don't know whether this venue fits into this category, but apparently all these beautiful theatres were built all over America during the Great Depression because the government was like, everyone's fucking depressed, we've got to entertain them, let's build theatres everywhere. So there's like opera and there's singing and there's theatre and there's cinema and everything, and that's how they ended up here.
So that was
it's cool.
Cool, it's so fucking like...
Because they're very opulent, you know? Very opulent theatres. I don't know whether this was one of them. Maybe this was like an OG theatre where it's like...
It ticks the box.
Ticks the box for opulence and curing depression.
Anybody had their depression cured today? Maybe two. Tech things, yeah.
Oh, they're riling it up.
They're just putting some, like, Fast and the Furious NOS extensions on Parent's drum kit because he's about to fuck shit up! Rusting, but you're still.
Thank you.
Eric, and you get it, Eric. Eric is my shock song that I found in Japan. Here he is. Behold his wonder and beauty.
Take me far away from my
Karen Moss has returned. Thank you so much for coming out. We really appreciate you. It's, you know, touring, it can be a fucking clusterfuck, but it's just like, it's so, you can be so tired and then you're just in this held by a room full of people that you've probably never fucking met, but they just, you just feel like a unit together. And I adore it, and I adore you, and thank you for being a part of that. And thank you to our wonderful crew behind the scenes making everything work. We have Johnny on sound, Dale on sound, Time Boy on visuals, Nikki on stage check-in, also guitar tricks, you know, Mike Altia, Scott our manager. Let's get into it, this is our last song, thank you so much. Have a gorgeous life.
Sure.